subscribe to my channel and press bell icon for latest updates.
Hi, welcome to Learning Monkey. I am Raghuveer. In this class, we'll discuss about the concept called stop words. So let's take an example and understand what stop words means. In our previous classes, we already discussed about Amazon mobile feedback data set. So from that data set, we collected two feedbacks, which is one is positive and one is a negative feedback. In the data set, we are having 70,000 different feedbacks collected on different mobiles from different customers. From that, we chose these two feedbacks. One is positive one and one is negative one. So please watch those videos from the beginning so that you will have a better understanding of the subject. Okay, coming to this example. This is positive feedback. How can you say that this is a positive feedback? The product has been very good, and I had used this cell phone in one of my projects and it worked wonders. I will definitely recommend this to anyone interested in buying it. So how can you say that this is a positive one? The product has been very good. So based on this word, we'll say that this is a positive feedback. I had used this and it worked wonders. This is the word which makes you sense that this is a positive feedback. And next thing, I strongly recommend. This is the word. So these words are useful in analyzing that whether this is a positive feedback or negative feedback. Coming to remaining words, the, in, I, it, this, to, all these words are useless, because even if you are having negative feedback, in that negative feedback also, these are commonly used words in framing the sentences. These words can be eliminated because we don't need these words for analyzing whether it is a positive or negative feedback. These words comes under stop words. See, check the negative feedback also. This, is, a, is, but, the, once, by, the. Even in the negative feedbacks, these are commonly used words. That's why we have to eliminate these stop words before analyzing our text data. Before giving this text data into our ML models, what we have to do? We have to eliminate stop words. This is a negative feedback. I highly doubt this phone is a genuine Nokia product. The battery door does not fit. We have to, this is very, very important. Not fit. If you remove this not, it goes to positive. If you keep this not, it goes to negative feedback. So not is a word which is very, very useful in analyzing whether it is a positive or negative feedback. So this, the use of this not fit, the combination of this word not fit, is very helpful in understanding whether it is a positive or negative feedback. The importance of this combination will understand in our next classes. So please try to remember this. Not fit is very, very important. Not is very, very important word. This gives a sense that this is a negative feedback. Then it's disappointed. This is a negative word. Disappointed. These words gives us whether this is a positive or negative feedback. Okay. So before analyzing our text, before giving our text to ML models, what we have to do? We have to eliminate stop words. So the list of stop words are clearly given in NLTK package. So how to download those stop words and how to use those words for eliminating our stop words from the text, clearly we'll observe the code in the system and we'll execute the code.
Coming to our coding, this is our code. We need a package called NLTK package, import NLTK package. If you don't have that NLTK package in your system, you can install that package using our command called pip install NLTK. How to install this package, packages we already discussed in our installation video. From the NLTK package, you have to download the stop words. In order to download the stop words, you need that package. So nltk.download of stop words. all the stop words are getting downloaded. You need to download only once, no need to download in each session. If you download once, you can use it anytime. Okay, coming to our code, first this is the data set. See, this is the data set. We are having a column called description. From the description column, means description of the feedback, this is the column. We took two different feedbacks. One is positive feedback and negative feedback. We have to take feedback by feedback, and we have to eliminate stop words from this feedback, and we have to give the new feedback, which is don't having stop words. Okay, so this data set, we will provide this in the description below. You can download this data set from the link provided in the description. Otherwise, you can we already provided you the mobile data set. You can copy any two feedbacks from that mobile data set. Okay, coming to our coding, from nltk.corpus, import stop words. We are importing stop words. So we are taking a variable called stop. Stop is equal to set of stop words dot words of English. From the stop words class dot words of, we are collecting English stop words. Each language will have its own stop words. So we are working on English. That's why we are taking English stop words. What's this set means? In basic Python, there is a data structure called set. Basic data type called set, which will allow only single value. It won't allow duplicate values. So we are taking all the stop words and we are keeping in a variable called stop. Then we are displaying that stop words. The list of stop words are displayed here. See, they, ours, and not is also given in the list of the stop words. But the importance of not, we already discussed before. So we should not eliminate not from our text document. So what we have to do here is, from the stop words list, we have to remove the not, no. Whatever the stop words you required for your analysis, you can remove those words from the stop words list. So stop dot remove of no, not. We are removing the word called not and no. So this is the syntax for deleting the stop words from the stop word list. So import pandas as pd, we are taking this data file, data.csv file, and link to download this coding file will be provided in the description below. So you can download this and please work on it in and out with the code, so that you will have a better understanding of the code, and that helps you a lot in facing the interviews or exams. So stop.remove of not. So we are taking feedback in data from the description. We are taking one by one, means first feedback, second feedback. We are taking that feedback and placing in a variable called feedback. We are splitting the feedback. What's this splitting means? It's a sentence. We are taking first feedback. It's a sentence. We have to split the sentence such that we are splitting it into words. From that words, if e not in stop, so collect the words that are not in stop words list. Stop means here the variable stop contains the list of words which we have to delete. So which not in stop means we are collecting other than stop words. So place it in a variable called remove, and we are converting into lowercase. Then we are joining all these words and then appending that feedback to our data set. Data of remove stop, we are creating a new column and appending that list to, we are saving it in a list, p dot append of remove lower dot strip of. So we are converting into lowercase and appending it to a list called p, and the p is attached as a column to our data set. Data of new column name is remove stop. So we are creating a new CSV file. The discussion about this creating new CSV files and attaching our list to the column in our data set, everything is discussed in our previous classes. Hope you already watched those videos. I am going a little bit faster. So we are converting into a .csv file. Let's check the CSV file, data1.csv. So how it looks like? This is description, and the next column is clean underscore essays. See, the is removed here, has not there here. Like that, we removed all the stop words and we converted this into small letters. Okay, this is how we use this code, and let's check the execution. So first execute this, no need to execute all the time, we already executed this. So next execute this, yes, it's executed. Okay, hope you understand the concept. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon for the latest updates. Thanks for watching. Thank you.